I've been inspired all these years over like your music and all that stuff. And your ability to write songs and you know, depict things that are going on in your mind, things that are going on in your life, and you know, what's happening at the moment and relating to the people. I've always envied that because I can't write a song about going outside mowing the lawn. So anyhow, the other day I went to Quinn into the camp.
Oh yes.
Sat down on the porch over the lake, and I said, I'm gonna write a song. So I started it off. I ran out of time because the generator went dead for the TV and all that stuff. And it wasn't good. But anyhow, can I got the first verse down. Can I play you a little bit of what I got here?
You can play the rest of the night.
All right. I had to put the words down because I don't remember me either. So just you let me know what you think.
I have a funny feeling that I'm not going to say anything.
I got me a nice three-wheeler. It's a Honda 86 Big Red. And it's got a lot of freaking power. It'll do a Papa Wheelie right out of the shed. But the other day, I was disappointed, cause the battery was dead. But I pulled off that plastic side panel, and I started it with a kickstart instead. I know we can go somewhere with that song.